Seeing rain delays at sporting events, how about a dog delay? That's exactly what happened last night at this high school football game in Alabama. The players stood there stunned as the dogs darted around the field. At one point, a puppy makes a dash for the end zone before finally being tackled so the game could resume. Mm-hmm.